I'm just gonna fall all the way down.
Yeah, run the lights on.
Alright. Try not to roast me. Mount Morris Mounds, 2017. Oh yeah, feel that back end kicking out. My forks are basically blown. So I'm gonna take it easy on my forks today. My throttle cable's ripped and I started it up instantly without even giving it rev, or without even revving it at all. We had rev limiters going, so I had to turn that down. Now it's fine. Oh, yeah. Oh, this baby is quick. Too much gas. This thing's definitely spunky. It's cold today. That's Abra. He just got it today. It says new 2000. YZ400. It's bored over a little bit though, so it's not really a 400, but oh dude, this is muddy. And me being heavily overweight for this bike, I just want to lay back and have fun. Whoa, backfire. Bottom one out every time. Whoops, are so bad for my little bike. I really don't know how to hit a berm good, so. And sand is definitely not my specialty. This is Hayden's favorite stuff to do, is the sand. Hey! Come here! Okay, hold on that. Oh, almost lost it. Don't go through those mud pits. Don't go through the mud pits. They're extremely deep. want to explain something to you guys really fast. My GoPro's about to die, though. The trails over by my aunt's house are not illegal to drive in because, or to ride in, because the state owns them or the city. So we can't ride in there no more. And the cops showed up within 5 minutes. Front tire sucked. You good?
I'm good. I'm not used to the front brake, so I turned out of the corner. Dude, yeah, you can launch your bike off of that one.
Which one?
This. Well, you want to come get this off?
I don't wanna. Can you?
Hey, I got it.
That's why I wish I had a kickstand. Hey, crack kills, buddy.
Oh, camera.
Dude, I got that on video.
I just like around the corner. I'm like, oh crap, here's that. I just had the front brake, it's so touchy.
Dude, I'll watch out for you.
I gotta get used to it, but yeah, it's so heavy. CR would have been over. Like,
use the back brake, dude.
It was like, yeah. Alright.
Oh.
Watch me, I can like launch it off this, like.
Alright.
So I'm just fucking around in first gear, you know?
Yeah, dude. These, I bought them out my forks like 3 times already. I want to try to get back to the switchbacks, but we got to go farther than what we went.
Yeah.
Help! I don't know how I'm getting up this. Try to stay on this right here. Try to stay on this, because this is all mud. Holy crap.
What?
This is muddy.
My head is so high.
I know. Do you have a screwdriver?
What?
Do you have a screwdriver or anything?
No.
I do not want to.
You get back
down? Yeah. Take Averitt's bike for a spin. What?
That nice freeway over there.
Yeah. Hey, just take her easy, all right?
Yeah.
We can switch back once we get to the end. Are you riding it? Are you gonna ride it or just sit there? Huh? All right. Holy crap. His suspension is so stiff compared to mine. feels weird being so high up. Gotta put the goggles on. It's a bad glare though, but my eyes are just watering for me to get ripping. So I'm on a YZ400 right now. I'm about to pin it here. Wow. I don't know, I think I'm going a good 45 through here. Feels weird wheeling something this damn big. Definitely a lot easier to wheelie than my bike. Here, you can just kill it.
They like it.
Yeah. Feels weird getting on this little thing. Feels weird on this. Oh my God. It's definitely like a lot more twitchy than his though. I mean, it is a two stroke, but my back brake feels really stiff. He roosted me.
Yeah.
Nope. Front tire is tough. Don't want to be soaked.
The whole industry been in shambles. Everybody fugazi, I'm just changing the channel. Kendrick Lamar, the people's champion, a manimal for analysts. Career damaging versus meditating when candles lit. I like my raps extra prolific. Some freestyling, no lunch tables and park benches. And I won't mention my 10,000 hours in training while juggling game banking. My balancing was tremendous. And now we look at the competition as quick submissions. They tapping out before we even get a chance to miss them. What this about? Is it money or skill? Maybe it's both, and I got large amounts of it, it's real. You see, my oath is very unbreakable. My style is never mistakeable. I can see y'all incapable. Could be the god MCs, you know me well. Ridiculous, venomous, hate in my heart. The sinister, run for cover, my lineage prove itself. I'm rolling deep in their paper like two Adeles. Before scholars, I float tighter than virgin lips. We here to shake the game up, and you're flying through turbulence. Everything is high stake nowadays. That's how I play nowadays.